spin the bottle, spin the fuck. Yeah, the reason why spin the fucking bottle. Damn, Mikey, yo, tiny dick. Spin the bottle, spin the fucking bottle. Yeah, the reason. Spin the fucking bottle. Spin the bottle, spin the fucking bottle. Yeah, the reason why I don't want to spin the fucking bottle.
Lucky win. Close game.
It wasn't even close. I won by 30.
At least I didn't lose like Draca.
You didn't lose by like Draco, but you still lost. But you did have a better team than Draco at that time. Their meetup is in.
Alright, I'm watching Fortnite guy. Shut up.
Fortnite guy's top G, bro. Spin the bottle, spin the fucking bottle. Spin the fucking bottle. What? It's racist. That drill never happened. Rackety, rackety. No! I think I still got an A though. Nice.
Bro, I shit on Angel and FIFA. No bap.
W's. Bro. Bro. Mikey, you're such a snitch, Mikey. What the fuck, man? Not talk about this performance. Got a friendly against a bunch of noobs. Look at the news real quick. Breaking news. Messi arrives on VL2 after FC Barcelona. Our first professional football match. Y'all is crazy, y'all. Ya toqué Miley.
Well, what a moment this is. He'll be nervous, but he'll also be excited. He just needs to get out there and get a good couple of early touches. Let's hope he does well.
Options in the middle.
Oh, what is this camera? Disgusting.
Come on to play it.
Oh, shit, camera. Fuck his camera on game settings. There we go.
Two. Magnificent defending.
Oh, what the?
Sloppy in possession. Hey, Pierre. He's in here. And a goal! His first as a professional, and it comes in his debut match.
Well, that's a moment he'll never...
Suey!
Look at those celebrations. He's so happy.
Well, Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish. Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, in with a chance. And a goal. Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Well, let's look at this again. And the keeper just lost his bearings there. He was never in the right position. He won't want to see that again. Well, they get the ball moving once more, and this is turning into a trouncing. Spurs hold all the aces.
Who said that?
That is crazy. Oh yeah, I remember he told us. Yeah, or who was it that told us that? Yeah, he was like, oh yeah, Zanny told me that he was not going to talk because you guys bully him too much.
That's crazy. Might be a chance here.
Who just invited me, bro?
Can he convert? Oh, a goal.
Oh my. Draco, what do you want to play now?
Off to a flying start with the club.
Draco.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper.
I
he
bet.
Slots it away with great.
I'm owning it up.
That's a good finish.
Hold up, I'll be back.
And this is
oh, yes, because my other career was on PS4 version. That's why everything reset it. Either way, it doesn't matter.
Well, it's a poor tackle. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Emerson. Well, in the closing stages, and Spurs really on top of their game in this one, Stuart.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
They've won back possession. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Lost possession.
Where you at?
Chances
Draco.
Are... Oh, that is sensational.
There you go.
Easy claps hat trick on my debut. I'm fucking like that.
My mic's loud? That's because I usually put it really low just because it blocks out the background.
That's a good finish. Great composure.
Where you at? I joined you. You're in the north side, right? What court? Top right?
They're not still on 2K.
I was gonna hop on Warzone, but then he said he has to play like 40 more matches. I was like, I'll just play for a little bit more.
There's 10 minutes remaining here. Decent position.
What the hell? I don't see you.
Well, here's the replay, and he shows great
top left, I bet. I'm in the one right next to it, to the right.
He
really hits it with power and accuracy.
I'm next to it. I'm next to that court on the right.
Well, that's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Possession one. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up.
Oh, word? Say that.
Bentancur. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Cuts it back. Able to get a body in the way.
Oh, shit.
And prevailing here is Marcos Rojo. And just 5 minutes remaining. Showing a real desire to win it back.
Oh, yes, sir. Oh, my God. They didn't join all, bro. Look at this kid. Word. You're a sick kid.
And space to cross it. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Bentancur. And Heubier with it. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, that's right, look. And turned onto the woodwork. And a goal it is. But in all honesty, the keeper should have done much, much better. Well, totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Eduardo Salvador.
Well, that's a really good no, mom is cheerleader. But you gotta defend.
Salvia. Como una mosca, como lugo.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
That's all you.
Wow, ref, end the game, ref. Let's fucking go. Easy wins.
Well, making a senior debut today.
Draco.
Lightweight, mate. Easy thing, ooh. Big thing, blood. That's skirmish. That's lightweight thing, isn't it, man?
Draco!
The coach still has me as a sub? What the fuck?
Bro, block him, bro. Don't just go right next to him, bro. Here. What is he doing? Did you see that? I was about to say, bro, gay ass dance, bro. Oh, I was about to hit him with that, with the euro, bro. Here. Draco, just stay on him, bro. My man, estás comiendo moscas, bro. Like, bro, ¿cuántas moscas te has tragado? Our team. What?
Hugo.
Yes, sir.
Bro, what the fuck did I just do?
Oh, W. Wait.
See what changes? No.
Oh. Bro, nigga has a Zen, bro. Like, what am I playing?
Ahem.
Full court press. Bro, that ain't no foul. What? Hey, bro, he knocked me down, bro. Draco. Stay out here, bro. Like, estás comiendo mocos y moscas, bro. Me. Like, bro, me and teammate carry, bro. Because I got the point after you assisted, that's why. Yeah, bro. I don't know about you, bro. Bro, you had a whole mosca sandwich, bro. Hold on. I bet. Wait, they just started, Draco. They just started. I forgot how to take a look at the whole map or at this court. Okay, bro. Okay, buddy. Oh my god, dude, this kid. I don't even got bread to, dude. I have no bread. Draco, you should buy that gay ass dance that one dude did. You should buy that gay ass dance.
Nabi Pop.
The pleasure of your company. Our match today comes to you from the Estadio Presidente Perón. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have more live action from the pre-season second group stage.
Let's fucking go. I'm going to start the second game of the league. Both teams will want to get to the knockout light stage. Work, easy so teams, big teams, little teams. Today. And it may be pre-season, oh, bro, but there's kid still silverware on offer. And that will give them confidence going forward into the new campaign.
So we can check on the starting lineup. Pepe Reina is the goalkeeper. Pedro plays with Felipe Anderson in the wide areas.
Hang on, Derek, what a chance this is.
Keeper did his job to begin with, and he clears it out of harm's way.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Bit of a stinky turnover here.
Possession back. What can they do from here? Showing considerable guile. Able to close down the shot. Underway again, and Tottenham with the advantage.
Damn! Nice.
And taking it away. And possession given away. Oh, good looking one. Tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
It didn't happen for them. And there's the delivery. Oh, real chance for him.
Well, he attacked it so well and made good contact, but he just couldn't keep it down, could he?
26 miles, Chris. That's a lot of fucking miles, Chris.
Pedro. Here's Milinkovic Savic. Takes the shot. Now closed down straight away. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Good tackle. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. Felipe Anderson. Well, beating his opponent. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Felipe Anderson. Well, possession ceded. Žižek. Well, they want that equalizer, but the passing remains smooth. Well, he's bound to be disappointed with himself. Not a great effort, Stuart.
Well, the less said about that, the better. Not a good decision from him.
Gone. No space for them here. Javier taken away from Son. Bašić. And he's taken it away. There's a slide rule pass. He's in behind the defense here.
Just hit the post. What the fuck?
The keeper with power, but really that should be hitting the back of the net.
FIFA.
Well, pressing really high, and he's in.
Yes, now. Yes, now. Yes, now, mate. Beautiful goal. Absolutely gorgeous, mate. No.
Let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Light things, easy things, big things.
So 2-0 now.
That too.
Spurs get the advantage from the referee. And he's in an offside position. Well, just a yellow card, and you can see what they think of that decision, Stuart. Well, did he stop a goal scoring opportunity? I'm with the referee.
No, he took
I'm
one, mate.
Sure it was clear cut.
Oh, you haven't even hopped off, boy. No, you haven't.
And running it back. Breaking at pace.
Make a run for that, mate. Oh my god. Dog shit.
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
Get on that. Get on that. Take that shit away. It's a bunch of nobodies.
It has to be.
We hate Tottenham.
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out. Promising possession, this. Gives it a go. And a goal! They're running riot here. Almost out of sight. Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it? Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
What the fuck, man?
Well, he likes to run at them. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the throw-in forthcoming. Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that. Milinkovic-Savic. Bašić. Ciro Immobile. Well, he's won the ball. Well, that's a well-timed pass. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Well, it's great when you can rely on your keeper.
¿A qué le gustan los hombres machos?
In this match.
Yep. Top G status, man.
And a change for Spurs at this juncture.
This bald-headed bitch coming in, bro.
Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Ciro Immobile. An incisive pass. Is it going to be?
That's enough for the beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful blood. Absolutely magnificent, mate.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
And this is turning into something of a rut. 4-0. Getting forward. Well, nothing productive, really. Winks. And Højbjerg with it. And breaking at pace with menace. Oh, what an opportunity. He's foiled them on his own. Ciro Immobile. And the ball back with Spurs now. Son. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
I'm just making sure it's not falling. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, it'll fall in. Why don't we rip it off?
He's driven in the corner. And cleared away.
Right here, right here. What are you doing, mate? Right here, right here, right here. Oh. Oh my god, he actually scored it from there. Oh, fucks. You bald-headed bitch.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post cover for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself. Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided.
Hello, my bitch, for a bull. I'm offside. Hello. Well, ice skin. Hello.
He's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Mm-hmm.
He's actually made his run. Hello. His teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Mm-hmm. Hello, my bitch, for a bull. That's right. Hello. Ice skin. Hello. Hello.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. A real opening now.
Oh. What a finish. What a finish. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about
absolutely magnificent.
They're so quick to get out from the back, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. And they could really get at the opposition.
Damn.
Superb block. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, he's shot hard. He was back to goalkeeper, Hugo Lloris. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Regained possession.
When that, come on, mate, you're a bit too slow.
They just let his opponent glide by.
Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Take that shit, take that shit. All the way home, mate. Oh, you're so dog shit!
Well, the clearance, half-hearted. He's very adept at protecting the ball.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Really getting stuck in. Winks. There's a slide rule pass. And now waiting to pounce. Well, he
Jesus
went for
Christ.
Power, but he might be having second
out, huh?
Thoughts about that now.
Yeah, all power and no accuracy. That's a poor finish.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Possession changing hands. They might be onto something.
Nice, 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 absolutely close.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then through on goal, and just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. Right there. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Fizzles out. Zakanyi. Well, no stopping him. And the cross is very much on. Unable to keep the ball. Losing possession a bit easily. Well, great read there to intercept. Patrick Žiček.
Six minutes left, but that's cold.
He thwarted him almost effortlessly. Oh, what an opportunity.
He's on the wrong side.
The net is staring him in the face. And tremendous goalkeeping.
Well, he just made it so difficult for the striker. His presence alone just caused him a problem.
So the corner played into the box. Not all that convincing defensively. Spurs get the advantage. Oh, in with a chance!
That's just poor goalkeeping. Back to the buggies. Should have saved that shit easy.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
Senor. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And he's in. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball. And with that, the referee says that is...
Good shot now, the city! Easy claps. Light work things. Come on. Grubal is better. Chris Kett. Yeah, well, it's gotcha. It's like when I smoked Mikey with PSG. Or was he PSG? I can't remember. One of the two. Easy to get contract. What? You're dumb? I'm about to say, tripping, buddy. Estudiando para el pelo, aunque a tu soldado ya le duela. Noche con maleta, foco rep. Fuga la ventana del Manolo. Al tiempo más voy queriéndolo. El dinero también voy amando. Mikey's too. Mikey's just there. I've already been somewhere on with Chris. Come on, Chris. Ni siquiera es mañana, a no ser que tú te vayas a caer en cana. Y si piensas en mañana, vive rodeado de paredes y una ventana. Agradecido porque tengo una cena. Y calentito cuando quiero una cama. Y no envidio pa' que otro tenga fama. Hablan de lejos y de frente. I'm gonna just send this match because it's high key. Not really that important. Just get to the Prem League, yeah. Nice. Goals, we gotta go. That's all that matters, mate. Nice. Light with me, come on. Also, semi finals. I guess I'll have to play it.
Nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson.
Jesus Christ, we're pretty nice team,
from the semi-final stage of this pre-season tournament coming up for you. It is Tottenham Hotspur against Sevilla.
Oh my God, he's going past the whole defense. What a save from the keeper, you know. What a save from the keeper.
Can he deliver it with accuracy?
Well, what are you doing, mate? What are you doing, mate? Give me the ball.
The Sevilla starting 11. Yassine Bounou is the goalkeeper. Karim Rekik plays with Diego Carlos in central defence. And the lead striker today is Anthony Martial.
Well,
you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
It's one corner after another. It's a short one. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And the cross goes in. And clears the danger. Giving it a try. Terrific block. Just can't get it past them. Martial. Well-timed tackle. And a Tottenham Hotspur free kick coming up. And they need to get tighter here. Opportunity it is.
Oh, are you mad? Crossbar chance completed. Holy shit.
Well, they won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Oh, really good reflexes.
There's keeper, man. There's fucking keeper.
Over it comes, and an effective clearance. Davinson Sanchez has someone to play it to. Couldn't keep it. Well, do they mean business on this occasion? But nothing comes of it.
Leon is crazy. What the fuck? I was about to say.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. And he's through here. Will he?
Wow. Wow.
Let's fucking go.
No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper.
What a lightweight, man. Come on.
He never looked like missing that.
Underway once more. Tottenham have the lead. Oh, in with a chance. And another one. Two quick goals. Will it turn out?
Easy two goals. Easy two goals of my life.
It's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
So 2-0 now.
Yesterday.
He's in behind.
Bro, that's why I killed you three times. You only killed me one time. You're garbage, bro. Cap. Cat. Straight cat.
Pierre, but he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
First, I'm putting 50 on myself.
Yeah, Mom, I'm saying this kid is straight garbage, bro. Like, kill race me right now, bro. I have I erased all my Call of Duties.
And a squandered opportunity there.
Here's the thing. I'm not downloading any of my CODs again.
Diego Carlos.
Nah, modern. Modern.
Munir.
Yeah, Warzone.
Into the advanced position. But they took care of the
situation. Kill race me, bro. Promise you, you ain't gonna win, bro.
Javier.
You played literally 2 days ago, bro. What do you mean?
Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, they have the ball once more. And players waiting in the center. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Given away by Martial. Spurs pushing forward with options available. Still a chance. Just cleared away in the nick of time.
That's a pen ref.
Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Looking confident with the ball that is fit. Might be a chance here.
Shoot it. Brada. Oh, what is that? Third shot.
If it's Cold War, y'all are getting smacked up with a sniper, bro. I'm not even trolling.
It's a matter of inches from being a really good goal. Could play it in. Keeper had work to do.
Cold War honestly was a run shoe.
Nah, you're just bad, bro. The sniping in Cold War was such a W.
This is residential.
Romero. Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Well, he'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly.
That is crazy.
Montiel. Suso has it. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Delaney.
That's crazy.
Juan Jordan. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Brain.
Right here. Nice. I'm through.
Well, Spurs now in potentially a dangerous position.
Like, bro, why is my defense so bad? Bro, my defense is so bad.
Let's go. By the bald-headed dude again.
He controls it so well. That could have gone anywhere. Back underway here, and it's been all Spurs so far. You sense there could be extra punishment dished out. Juan Jordan.
Bro, that's foul, bro. Hard foul. Get the rebound, bro.
Shoot it.
Nice!
That's hat trick. I'm the hat trick hero. Come on. Lightweight, mate.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this.
Vanguard is straight. Dog, bro.
Alert defending. Suso. Gonzalo Montiel.
Get that.
Well, he thwarted him almost. almost effortlessly. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it petered out. Suso. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Good bit of pressing.
What, bro? Illegal screen? That's so cap.
And into the last, and he might be in here.
Nothing but the biggest cap, bro.
Oh, there it is.
Disgusting, bro.
Locked up.
Disgusting, bro. Absolutely disgusting. Disgusting goal.
Spurs to make a personnel switch now. Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match.
Wow, that was so early, bro. What was that?
And a throw in forthcoming.
Damn.
Let's go. Let's go. Light work.
Get that.
I had 5 shots that weren't on target. 7 shots that were. Light work, mate. Come on. Got 2 pinch, mate. 2 mierda. Levanta mucho, Maridor, mate. And against this stinky team that we're gonna swipe.
He said, what?
We're looking to win. And for the finals, we're up 3-0 by halftime. Just request a sub.
Hello to you, wherever you happen to be watching from. This is the scene here at the Estadio Presidente Peron. Excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we have action from the pre-season final just seconds away.
Stuart,
your expectations?
Well, it's been a really good tournament so far, Derek. Let's hope the final can do it justice. The quality of football and entertainment.
Oh, what?
Bro! Take it.
Well, just look at this again. He's so hard to knock off the ball once he gets going. Of course the defending could be better, but that's a great individual goal.
Let's go. Down one. That is crazy.
And Spurs moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Oh, Vegeta Kerfin.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
No, man.
Really pressing their opponents. Luis Alberto. Well, not quite accurate enough,
no shot, you don't make that. What are you doing?
Playing with purpose and control.
Who doesn't know it, yeah, bro?
But a good piece of defending.
He's a top G.
That's rough, man. That's rough.
And he's made headway.
Bang.
And it's there for him.
Easy dunk.
Bang.
Ref, that was a fucking penalty, ref.
Felipe Anderson. Now what can they do to stop him running at them? Luis Alberto. Very quick thinking there.
Nicky really picked up a penny, said, I've had these before.
Luis Alberto going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Damn.
In with a chance.
Bro, make a run, you slow bitch, bro.
Milinkovic Savage. Zakanyi. Here's Milinkovic Savage. Tremendously strong in the tackle.
We is crazy.
Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. And no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper.
Oh, but I think we need an ambulance, but I think he's got broken his leg. FIFA. Yeah, this guy broke his leg, bro. He needs an ambulance. Everybody say rest in peace. He wasn't even good player. He's a wash plus ratio El Bozo. Unlucky me, honestly, unlucky me.
Restart the game with a drop ball.
I don't, just don't have much handles.
Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attack. Pabier. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, in with a chance. And he's made it a place for himself. The defender is just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant.
Out of the way. Away.
Oh, it's a 1v. It's 2v2? That's raw.
So 2-0 now.
Cuff 'em, baby.
An important interception.
Cuff 'em, baby.
Felipe Anderson. It's the turn of Spurs now.
Damn, bro. Spurs trying to get me injured as well? Fucking dickhead.
What?
Son. Here's Lucas Moura. And he might be through.
I'm definitely offside. But...
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Well, Spurs, as you can see.
Oh, big chance! Oh, a save!
Lucky keeper, bro. That shit was going top bins, bro. What a good save that is. I need one more goal because I want to be hat trick hero.
Making sure nothing untoward happened. Lucas. Might be a chance here. Oh, it didn't happen for him. And his body language tells you how he's feeling, Stuart.
Yeah, but the flag's gone up, so that spared his blushes because that was a tame attempt.
Milinkovic Savic. Zakanyi. A good and fair challenge. Breaking at pace.
Oh, pay attention. Mad.
Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Keeper, you're so
well,
lucky.
The big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
He's driven in the corner. Well, as a defender, that will suit
worse than dog
to the
shit.
Ground. Fine teamwork to win it back. Pierre. Promising possession, this. Now they've lost it. Chances on.
Top bins. Oh my god, absolutely gorgeous. Top bins, come on. Those are big techers. Jesus Christ, absolute.
Oh my god, bro. I'm holding, bro.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper.
And he nice.
Away with great confidence.
That's look at that. Top bins. Nothing but top bins. Holy shit. Look at this. With the left strike. Look at that. Unsavable. Absolutely unsavable, mate. That's a Minimenter type of shot. Minimenter,
well,
mate.
Got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And he read it well.
Mike is like, oh, I was about to, bro.
Fizzles out. It is to be a throw-in.
Mike le tiene miedo al Zany, wey. Mike le tiene miedo al Zany, wey. Honestly, bro, the defense just gives up, bro. Bro, give me an assist. Come on, man.
The first half story has been written.
No, Chris. No. Such a fucking faggot. School of threat vibes. This is the Premier League standings now. Still nothing.
Bro, I'm selling so
though.
Hard, bro.
We're looking nice. We're looking nice. Bro, what the fuck, bro? And bro, earlier he said he didn't see the clown as well. That is fucking crazy, bro. It's fucking crazy, bro. Mikey, do you see the clown? Do you see the clown? Do you see the clown, Mikey? Do you see the clown, yes or no, bro? Yeah. Yes or no answer, Mikey. Aye. Good looks. Chicken boy said no. It's the clown that hides from gay people. Chicken boy didn't see the clown that hides from gay people, bro. It's all good though.
What?
If I got a lot of
all right.
Bro,
Chris. That's high key OD, Chris. Chris, that is high key OD, bro. Oh. Big dick glue, give me that sticky sticky glue. No! Why is the goalie such a fucking dickhead?
I'll be back in a bit.
Bro, what is the goalie doing, bro? My god. Why is the goalie so far out of his box? The goalie is just such a bitch. Oh my god.
Give
I don't fucking get this, bro. These guys aren't this fucking tryhard in the match. Oops, so results, I can't be fucking bothered. Yeah, suing. Nice. The tournament myself, of course. Especially when nobody told you to hop on, Chris. Andrew T the top G way. I got 91 pace. Let's fucking go, Legs. We've been knowing. Mikey got a dump up, bro. Now, yeah. Oh, but why are we facing Man United as the first game of the season? Are you fucking serious? I'm paralyzed still. What the fuck? Still stuck in the time when we called in love, even the sunset in paradise. Na, 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 na. Damn, Mikey, that's crazy. You got fucked by Michael Jordan, bro. That's fucking crazy. Did you feel the other night swing that way? Lads, what the fuck was that? That's so what? I'm like, you're weird. Yes, so top bins, come on. Chris Crumb, no cum, bro. Kevin Durant.
Love you.
No, Mikey, personally, I wouldn't take that, Mikey. No, Chris, I literally have like 20 contracts. Anthony Curry, bro. Anthony Curry's dog shit. No, I ran out of attempts. I gotta beat. LaMelo Ball's top G. LaMelo Ball's top G, bro. What the fuck was that? Nice. Oh, I don't even read hotspots. I clearly fucking don't, considering that I still win. I mean, you do. No, I retried the drill! I had gotten an A+! No worries, I'll just get it again. Light work. Light work. Work, Mikey. Mikey, bro. We'll take those, mate. We will take those, mate. What? 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 Alright, bro. Alright, let's see. Like, why are we facing Man City in the first fucking game? That might just have to be an episode for the next stream, you know what I'm saying? No! Oh no. Fuck you, son. I should be in the fucking front title, you dickhead. Spurs has been named the player of the SA Hat trick. I'm a fucking G, man. A Chris le gustan los niños mecos. A demon. ¿Qué quieres, Chris? ¿Qué es eso? I don't know, because I'm a top G. What? No. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, mate. Hina, hina. Arima. Alright, you see, you hear that shit kills wolves, I don't honestly know. I let Loin, bro. Hey, Leon. Bro, how do you put this better? What? Wait, oh. I'm so silly, Alejandro. Hold up. Alright, here we go. These just feel light as fuck. Feels a little heavier. Wait, both batteries are empty. God damn it. Combatito. What the fuck, Mike? You're trying to say. What? Hey, yo! I'm streaming!
If you like it, what I put a ring on it. If you like it, I wanna put a ring on it. What the fuck is that? If you like it, I wanna put a ring on it. You wanna put a ring on it. Damn, nah, live mighty gay, bro. Living hot. Fuck you, kid. You're adopted. I'm sorry. If you like it, you wanna put a ring on it. You like it, I wanna put a ring on it. I like a secret. Damn, relax it. Take it easy, man. Cool your beans, bro. Sussy chungus. You like it, I wanna put a ring on it. Let's see how much times I streamed today. Let's see. I streamed 3 times today. W's in chat. Alice water.